Hello guys, coming to you today with some canned chunks that I made. These are some Clabber Girl mixed with a little bit of Argo that I had left in the container. Argo, yeah. So let's see how this crunch is. And look at this one, funny. Big one. If y'all can hear it or not, but there's definitely some crunch going on now. Yeah. So how is everybody doing today? I hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing good. Yeah, these are so crunchy. They got the crunch for real. And I really don't like Clabber Girl, but that was all I had, y'all. And these are good chunks. I baked these in a can. That's a one for a can, but I baked the Clabber Girl in a can. 425 for 55 minutes. I know these chunks came out good. And I don't even like Clabber Girl in powder form. Why? Making a mess. Okay, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed the crunches as much as hearing the crunches as much as I did crunching them. I'll see you guys in my next video. Have a blessed and wonderful night. Bye.